Can Utah's big men contain Duncan and the Spurs? Tony T here from Gamblers Television, where we cover sports from a point spread perspective. That's right, Point Spread Talk has returned to TV, so you be sure to tell all your friends about our show, because we know you guys like to get down on the NBA, and we've got you covered right here on Tony T Sports Bets on GamblersTelevision.com. Our TV show page at www.gamblerstelevision.com is updated once, sometimes even twice a day, with point spread coverage from the major sports and betting tips from the NBA, so you guys make sure you check it out daily. All right, let's get down to our coverage from the Western Conference. San Antonio at Utah. The game is a pick'em. 9 o'clock Eastern Time, NBA TV to televise. And Utah at home, they shoot over 50% from the field and average 107 points per game at home. San Antonio, they give up 5 points over their overall defensive average in road games this season, as they're a much better defensive club at home. But the Spurs, they're going to have to travel to Utah in this contest. Heading into Friday's action, the Jazz have won 7 straight home games, but they're also playing the back end of a back-to-back in this game, following a road contest at Houston. Though San Antonio just 1-5 against the spread in their last 6 road games, they will have one day's rest entering this contest with the Jazz. But the Jazz are 3-1 against the spread on the back end of a back-to-back. By the way, Utah also has won 3 of the last 4 straight up against San Antonio on their home court. Mehmet Okor and the Jazz leading scorer Carlos Boozer will give Duncan fits in the paint, so give me Utah at a pick'em price in this one. Be sure to visit and bookmark my TV show page at www.gamblerstelevision.com for continuous point spread coverage from the Super Bowl, the NBA, and college basketball.